the second day of our stay, I was sitting in bed and I saw something crawling.
That's when Taylor Rogers quickly pulled out her cell phone to capture this. She says there was a bed bug crawling in her hotel sheets.
I got it in a tissue and made sure, but yes, it was definitely a bed bug.
Rogers was staying at the University Inn and Suites in Stillwater.
Stillwater have a ton of things going on this weekend, so it's hard to find a room.
She tells us she booked through a third-party website and had trouble with her stay from the beginning.
Once we got checked in, we got to our room and we couldn't get the door open. It was just completely stuck.
She says she switched to a second room and that's where she found these stained sheets and the bed bug.
As you can see, I have some bed bug bites, two ginormous ones on my forehead.
Rogers looked through the sheets thoroughly after the first incident.
I looked down and I saw that one bed bug and I tore apart the beds. I didn't see anything else.
We spoke with hotel staff. They did not want to go on camera, but they did tell us they're aware of the situation. Staff says this isn't a problem that they have often, and their policy is to always refund their guests. Staff also says they did have pest control do an inspection after Rogers' stay to make sure the problem doesn't continue.
This is definitely not what we had in mind for the weekend, no.
In Stillwater, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.